Your reputation precedes you.
Thank you, sir.
Wasn't a compliment. I'm Admiral Bo Simpson. I'm the air boss. Leave me to Admiral Bates.
Warlock, sir.
Must admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick. You two have something in common. Cyclone was also voted to be the most afraid of birds in his squadron.
Actually, sir, I finished second. Just want to manage the expectations.
The target. The target is a canine arms dealer. She makes it as simple as ordering weapons from a catalog. Her clients are consolidated in the Girls of Foul Manor compound. We could take advantage of that. The Pentagon has tasked us with assembling a strike team and taking it out before it becomes fully operational. The compound is located inside the farm at Wood's Edge in an area surrounded by tall mountains. The first target will be the greenhouse, which is used by the local tribes for planning their attacks on the property owners. The compound is protected by a very old crack commando unit that was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These birds probably escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Mina underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune.
Seems like we're not the only ones holding on to old relics.
Well, sir, normally this would be a cakewalk for the F-35 stealth, but the GPS jamming negates that. Surface-to-air threat necessitates a low-level, laser-guided strike, tailor-made for the F-18, I figure. Two precision bombs, minimum, makes it four aircraft, flying in pairs.
That is one hell of a steep climb out of there, exposing you to all the surface-to-air missiles.
Or you survive that, it's a dogfight on the way home.
You just need to worry about those geese pinching your butt on the way out.
Not the same mission, sir. No. No, someone's not coming back from this.
This wasn't a good mission. And he has a low drop of cluster bomb on those mercenaries.